Know your authority. The Bible says we are seated in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. That means that we have a seat with Christ in heavenly places. That's your authority. Yeah, we don't deserve to be here, but because of what Jesus did on the cross of Calvary, we're here by grace and by God's mercy. Know your authority. You are seated in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Clouds.